Did you know that Jacqueline Kennedy wore a red dress during her televised White House tour? Neither did I until I went to Boston. The broadcast was in black and white, but her dress was a beautiful shade of red. She's also the only First Lady to win an Emmy. You can read all about Jacqueline Kennedy in Volume 2 of Unusual for Their Time, out this November 24th. Pre-order today at www.firstladiesman.com.